I've never really thought about this question in particular. I think it is my profession, it is part of my profession at least, to be able to adjust really quickly to any pianos, and I've played on many different pianos. Some were amazing and some were not. But really, I adjust really quickly, and I find good qualities even in bad pianos.